I always make that country song yesterday. I was just getting off on that trap country song.
Switch me seats. You're gonna be closer to the charger anyway. You hear me?
What?
Switch me seats, and you be closer to the charger, fast.
Alright, coach, we are pleased as always to bring you coverage of the National Football League on EA Sports.
Come on. Y'all went to the studio? And recorded a country song? That's a waste of time, bro. Y'all niggas, that's why I don't take y'all niggas serious. Y'all never hear me listen to y'all's music. My dumb ass spinning to him.
Across the 25, couple extra yards up to the 27-yard line.
Me and dude, for instance, we had a lot of stories about this shit. Oh, look, my birthday, dude, that bitch.
What?
I'm not disrespectful to y'all. No, look, my birthday. Fuck the niggas.
Turn it off, bro.
He said, I just got a tractor, it's running out of fluid.
That's it, corny.
He's funny as hell. I'm about to get your ass busted.
Who? You sound about crazier than you look, nigga. I already took my 1L for the season. I'm Mr. 1L, nigga. Oh, bro, this nigga probably like in cover two or something with your ass. Fuck wrong with niggas. What's wrong with him?
A big play there with touchdown number 7 on the year. As his guys are able to strike first here in this opening quarter. Well, one word for that opening play call, and that is aggressive, but it worked. First play from scrimmage, long touchdown pass.
Well, let's be honest about it. In our production meeting last night, we talked about when would the secondary get tested. I did not say they'd get tested on play number one. I knew as the game went along, they would take their shots. But that, as you said, a bold strike and very successful right out of the gate.
Rodgers will break the huddle and bring the pack up first and 10 at their own 28-yard line. Now the man from UTEP, this is Aaron Jones. And not much, maybe a yard up to the 29.
They tried a quick hitter inside, but that one was swallowed up because when they're hoping, those big defensive linemen will take the bait and move laterally and open up a crease that they can run through. It didn't happen on that play.
On second and 9, Rodgers nowhere to escape, and he goes down. The defensive end, Daniil Hunter, drops him.
Brandon, if I'm an offensive coordinator and I see an all-out rush like that, I file it away. because I'm going to use their aggressiveness against them as this game goes on. I'm going to hit them with a screen soon.
Rodgers now after the sack. He'll lead the pack up on third and long. Off the play fake to Jones. Here's Rodgers. And he's got his receiver. That's Sammy Watkins.
Nigga had that seam, right? I had to follow that fucking seam around. My dumb ass was in cover, too. I don't think it's letting none of us pick a play. It had to be. You better call timeout.
Yeah, maybe some indecision on getting the punt team out there. And yeah, they're going to get a delay. That's going to set them back 5 yards. On fourth down, J.K. Scott ready to punt it away.
Yeah, nigga, this nigga ain't punting there? Damn.
Great blocking on the return. It springs him for 25. And this offense, they're going to have excellent field position. They take over with a first and 10 on the short side of the field. So from the 39 now, they'll
try to get loose. Yes, sir. He too slow.
A good pick up there, 26 yards.
This is one of those plays that has an equal chance of either being a big gain or a big loss, but with the college influence, we're seeing more of these plays come into the NFL.
The first carry now for Dalvin Cook.
Get off him.
And effective running here. He'll take it down inside the 10. He'll get a nice chunk there on the first down run, and it's second and 4.
Despite the blitz, they're still able to pick up a nice solid gain. The disadvantage of blitzing often alters the normal spacing and run fits and leaves creases like they were able to exploit right there.
Oh, come on, bro. I was supposed to get loose on him. This shit just pissed me off.
No gain on the play that time, and they'll look to convert on what'll be a 3rd and 4. It looks like the Packers have added an extra DB on 3rd down.
I'm gonna take that nigga off the field. Fuck! Give me the front.
It won't be enough as they rally up to stop him a couple of yards short. He needed 3, he got 2. Now that'll set up an interesting situation here on 4th and a yard. Mike Zimmer's made his decision, and that decision is to try and go for this thing on 4th down. Now Cousins on 4th down.
I had him. Got him. Oh! He on the one. I'm stupid, bro.
Well, I get what he was trying to do. He was moving to his right and trying to shift the coverage, but instead he shifted the coverage also to the right and threw right into it for an interception.
They'll start the drive with a carry by Jones. Oh, and he's not going to make it out of the end zone. The push to
score. I should have scored anyway, bro.
Charles, at some point, you can't keep worrying about big play. Can this be perfect? You just have to get the ball out of the end zone.
And in the offensive huddle, that was discussed when they called the play. Just get out of the end zone. You know,
but they don't ever block on that shit, bro. You notice that? That shit annoying. Yeah, this nigga about he in cover 3 though. That motherfucker sitting in cover 3 all day. So I'm about to pop his fucking top. Nigga better stop user and D line on me. There's a no.
A tale of two extremes already in this game. A touchdown pass on their opening drive, followed by an interception last time out.
Now it sounds like things.
He on that linebacker. He don't know what to do with him though. He don't know what to do with him. What'd I say? Nobody was open. The fuck was he? Oh, he was a man. Nah, hell nah, 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 man. None of them niggas on there. Let that nigga sit in that shit again, though. That nigga sitting in that motherfucking man. He in zone. Oh God, it is. That's a horrible pass from my part. That's why every time I'm trait hunting, bro, I play like a fucking bum. Come here, bro. He's not about to run the ball on me. Pass the ball. Niggas, bro. Who? Who, dude? Big Nickel.
Bro, this.
You're not about to get off on me. I'm sorry. I'm not going. I don't give a fuck. What is it?
Crazy as hell. What's the name right here? The running back?
Jones?
He. That nigga fast as hell. All he gotta do, he ain't really like kill him. All he gotta do is see him on the wheel, but put him out wide.
And if I'm a man?
All he gotta do is put him on the wheel, then put him out wide, though. Put him in the slot.
Come here, nigga.
Definitely gonna run that route. He
gonna
cook you
10 times out of 10. Who cooking me? That's 4th down.
If he did that route, nah, that's gonna do the stuff. Iffy. All you gotta do is put his wide out on the slant. Put his running back in the rear. Run it up in the rear.
Get the fuck out of here,
bro. That was an ARB. He missed his read, bro. He missed his read. Got the sideline.
I'm about to bust the shit out of this nigga now. I'm just pushing him.
Oh, that was a hell of a play. He sucked so bad.
He was supposed to get off.
Bro,
that was smart as fuck, though.
He sucks so. Oh, my God. I think it works a couple of ways for this team because, number one, they go a short game until they stop it. And if they're not going to stop it, you got one hell of a loss.
So he do? Also, if they start to creep up, start to piss me off.
Now you go over and take it deep. Now you get some of those big shots downfield.
From IHOP?
Rodgers will bring him up to the line first and 10. And he's a perfect 6-for-6 here to start the ball game.
Come here, nigga. It's Aaron Jones. And he is met. I ain't trying to let him score, though, so.
I can't wait to play the match. My nigga is mobile.
You don't know that yet, nigga.
Oh, that's the good.
I know who Jordan Love is.
You know who he is?
Yeah. But you don't know how they about to do on, man, nigga. They be.
Gotta make my nigga mobile. I mean, if he mobile in real life, they gotta make my nigga mobile.
Yeah, bro. Niggas be mobile in real life and don't be mobile in the game.
That nigga speed gonna be like an 85.
That's not fast.
For a QB, that's fast.
No, it ain't.
That is fast.
Alright. Yeah, a 90 is fast for a QB.
Nigga, a 90 is fast for anybody on the game.
Nigga, it's D Lyman's running 85, bro. I'm talking about his regular ass motherfucking D lineman running that, bro. This about pissed me off, bro. Niggas is playing like trash. He about to go for a field goal. Fuck, bro. No, he going for this shit. Yeah, his rabbit ass, mine.
No move to get the offense off the field here. They've converted once on this drive on fourth. They'll go again and try it once more.
To throw his
right. It's complete. Swings it out to his running back.
A solid pickup of five and a very solid fourth down conversion. And defensively, pure frustration. The fourth down run successful. Now they look to pay it off on first down.
Yeah, we both have one inside the field.
The fuck? They just made me miss a home. Bro, he 9 for 9, bro. He's getting off, bro. Oh, God, I am. He about to throw a pick right now. Nah, if he do that, it's a sack, man. If he don't block this nigga, it's a sack. If he don't block this nigga, it's a sack.
He
about to run that shit again?
Credit there defensively. They snuffed out that screen early on first down.
Really read it well, didn't they? Because they didn't bring the pressure that they expected. They covered all the passing lanes. So once you see it break down as the passer, I think in this situation,
And
they'll be down just outside of the end zone at the 1 yard line. This defense had 3 interceptions last week. They're on pace for more than that here. 2 in the first half.
Do not adjust your set.
Nigga by running gauge 8.
This is a defense that is locked in. They're essentially running around for the receivers.
Oh, come on. Oh, what the fuck? Man, how am I supposed to be out of there?
8 yards on the pickup, and now they'll have some options on second and short. The tally on that first down run. Here's second and 2. Throwing his cousins.
I'm trying, nigga.
Oh, look at that. A diving catch. That one, a gain of 2.
Damn that.
I mean, I'm just saying, you want that one to be close to an interception window?
One of the major gifts. But don't give this guy one just yet. He may be plus 30. But my goodness, how about that effort?
Yeah, he's not that old. Hey, I'm on the wrong side of 32.
You okay? You feel
I'm hitting Thielen on a post. It's open.
I just need some chocolate for pasta tissue. 17 more yards on that one as they keep the drive rolling.
About to pick this nigga apart now.
They go back to back with excellent gains. And really, it shouldn't be a surprise who they were throwing the ball to. He's their best guy.
Yeah, we knew that they would get him involved early. They're doubling down on getting him involved early.
Don't be surprised if they'll come right back to him again. They haven't shown the propensity to be able to stop him.
Damn, he just bullied him. Who the fuck is that?
Oh, what are you doing?
Bro, how I'm supposed to know he that whack? He gonna miss the tackle, bro. No. I'm going for goal right now.
Scrimmage the 37 on first and 10.
Get that quarterback, Eli. Yellow.
They'll throw again. Cousins.
Bro, I did possession catch though, bro. What the fuck is he not just catch the ball, bro? This bad stick.
5 yards on the carry. Good pickup on first down.
Alright, he's bad as stick.
And the ball is knocked out, and the Packers pick it up. And a big turnover there as his guys will get the.
My team been playing so trash lately, bro. I don't make no fucking sense, bro. They ain't about to get no. Come on, stop running the ball on me, man. I'm getting the ball back. Fuck, I did a corner blitz. Fuck it, we thugging.
From the gun, it's Rodgers. He gets this to Devontae Adams. And he'll get it up to the 12-yard line.
Give me the ball back, nigga.
Now a second timeout called for by the defense. As he'll talk it over here before what'll be an important third down.
Dude, we don't even got the concept that he just missed it. He just bad. His concept is bad.
Shut up, Hayden. Let's try to run the screen again. Oh shit, that's your man's boy. That nigga pissing me off. Bro, I've bro, I just ran verticals and my receivers was getting ran with, bro. That don't make no fucking sense. On the wheel route though. I mean, it don't matter what you running out when I run that wheel and you and man, you're cooked, nigga.
A solid gain of 15 yards of the sticks move.
Nigga, man again. With the shit. With the shit. Oh my god, bro. With the shit. I knew that shit was cunt. Who is that, bro? Fucking Jadeveon Clowney. I know he put for, I mean, niggas trade, but who the fuck is that, bro? I knew the shit was coming. I don't know why I ain't about to run it back. And this nigga getting the ball back, bro. I'm in a slump, man. I swear to God, I've been playing so trash, bro. I think he got. I needed 150 yards. I think he got his trait though, so I'm boo. But he's getting thraxed now. Find that bitch if you want to, nigga.
Hey, who the fuck is that?
I got speed, nigga.
Yo, who the fuck is that?
Josh Hawkins. Let's pick it up. And we still have a chance to win this game.
Yeah, they do. We'll see if they can pick it up. So one play and they're already just shy of midfield.
Fucking running that shit, bro.
And he'll be brought down, losing yardage back.
How many times do you think I'm gonna let him run that shit?
Token has been gonna turn you back.
So they had the big loss on that first down pass play and facing a second and long. Battle Rodgers.
Burnt the shit out. What the fuck? I was trying to switch on him. I knew they won't. You know, he about to spike the ball, girl.
Still in search of their first touchdown of the game, but they're on the move. First and 10. And now we won't see a play on first down. We're going to get a timeout instead. It's just their first, so two remaining as they burn one here in this third quarter. They'll run with a former Tar Heel, T.J. Logan. A pickup of about 3 yards as he's taken down at the 31.
They tried a quick hitter inside, but that one was swallowed up because what they're hoping, this big defensive lineman will take the bait and move laterally and open up a crease that they can run through. Didn't happen on that play.
Adams hauling it in from Rodgers. And inside the 20 before it's brought down. If you're going to blitz, likely going to leave you in man coverage with this guy, and that is less than ideal.
It is because just about any offense that has an elite receiver, if you blitz and have him in man coverage, you're going to him, even if he has an elite defender on him, because he usually knows where the ball is before the defender does.
Tackle made that time by Anthony Barr. Looking to throw on second down. Rodgers, nowhere to escape, and he goes down. Daniil Hunter in there yet again. What else is new? He continues to rewrite the record book in single season sacks.
I've been waiting on my nigga to get off.
After the sack, he'll lead the pack up on third and long. Shotgun now for Rodgers.
That nigga open like a bitch.
And that is incomplete. Oh, he had a defender right there with him to force that to the ground. And fourth down now coming up. We saw this a lot in the first half, and it continues. These receivers just not able to get much separation.
So that means they have to I'm gonna go to the store.
And this time, contact and another incomplete pass. A decent drive there to start the third quarter.
They grab me an FT. Just one, nigga. Oh, yeah. Oh! let me fuck around in. Man, that's what they be calling me, a YouTuber. But I never watch YouTube. Fuck. No, I have. No cap, but I don't do the shit I've seen, like, nigga. Man, the kick return shit ain't no YouTube. I watch streams and shit, like I watch streamers and shit, like. But I swear to God, I learned like little shit from other niggas I was playing, like watching them do shit I couldn't stop, and I'm like, oh, yeah, these niggas getting off. You feel me? I'm like. What the fuck?
It can get out in front of that type of a play. Just a yard on the pickup there, and it'll bring up a second and 9.
Well, we saw him there trying to get it to the outside, trying to get to the perimeter, but not a whole lot of room there. But there's got to be one positive to that. If you keep moving laterally, creases tend to develop as the game moves on, and they can run it back inside later.
The run only got a
yard. I ain't even threw it to my nigga. None of other my niggas. Yeah. Oh, he a man right now. Oh, he's a man. It's over with. If he don't use him, it's over with.
From the shotgun, it's Cousins.
Yeah. My nigga KJ. That wasn't even man. That was a fucking engaging.
A great job pulling that one in from a guy, as we know, who can really blaze. He's got a lot of speed.
And that speed can work for him so many different ways. Sometimes he just takes off and goes and just runs past people. Sometimes you get people to back off so far that you can catch everything underneath.
No.
Still, at some point in the game, you're probably going to have to make make some contested catches, right? Sometimes you have to go up and beat a defender for the football. He has that in his arsenal as well.
Showed it right there. They just do get the playoff. Now Cousins. When he finds his target, it's Marquise Goodwin. And he'll go down, but not before getting this inside the 30. That's now a pair of explosive plays in succession, both north of 20 yards. So into Packer territory now. Here's first and 10 at the 27. Now a fake on the give here as they try the run pass option. 5 yards on the catch there, brings up second down.
My nigga be getting off, man. But I throw a fade, fuck it. I'm a savage, nigga. Oh my god, why you gonna just... Bigger nine.
The Packers who have the football but in need of points as we begin quarter number four. On second and 15 now. Rodgers. Oh, trying to get that to Adams, but that's
it. Come on, get this block on this line.
Picked off at the 38.
I'm trying to get him.
But a great return has set him up first and goal number five. He had his eyes on the end zone. He got close. At least he set the offense up nicely, but he's probably mad he didn't take that one to Bader.
I agree with you, and you know he's going to get teased because he didn't get it all the way into the end zone. But if they don't score now, if they don't get a touchdown, they don't just get teased. They'll be glaring at him. How'd you not score?
That's going to go as a loss of two, and it'll be second down.
That's what it is. I've been sitting here trying to figure out what the fuck that smell was. It was pissing me off, so I got out of it. Bro, I'm trying to get his traits, bro. That nigga need like 3 touchdowns or like 150 yards or something. I'm about to miss this bitch. Back up. Bro, this is why I'm trash, bro. You say you don't know how you lost to me. Nigga, because you're whack. What the fuck are you talking about? Nigga, play with a... You're used to... The team you're used to, I'm going to beat you, man. What are you talking about? Bro, I'm not even playing for real, bro. You're going to get your ass handed to. He about to try to throw it to Devontae Adams, and I'm about to go pick that shit. He about to run the ball. For what? Nigga, the game ain't over with. You still got a chance.
He continues to struggle to find a crease to break off a big one. And might need to just put down a side and just try and ram his way forward and get what he can.
Here's Rodgers. Nowhere to escape, and he goes down. Anthony Barr make that now 8 sacks for him on the season.
The amount of sacks that they've absorbed in this game is absolutely extraordinary. Let's just face it. This offensive line flat out cannot handle this pass rush. It's been demonstrated time and time again.
All right, they're going to try and keep hope alive here on fourth down. They're going for it. The Packers go for it. Rodgers. And an alley to run.
Where the fuck I supposed to go?
Bro, once we go right to the left.
I can't see over there. Who talking about?
And you can hear it all the way up here. Oski, everyone turned the block, find the spot, and now they're set up inside the red zone for their offense.
Now a run would come.
His jukes be annoying me sometimes, bro. She's like, why is you doing that, bro? I'm gonna run his way. That nigga over there shit blocks like a bitch. This is trash. What? What do I do that for?
The recipe is pretty simple, I think, right? Just give your superstar the ball, continue to feed him.
Yeah, don't overthink this one, right? Make sure he's touching the football.
Yeah, I'm definitely double teaming.
His intelligence in playing the game as well. If it's not there, don't force the run. Just make sure you hang out to the football and keep the clock ticking.
And he will take this one in for a touchdown. From 8 yards out. And his guys capitalize on the short field as they take it in for 6. They were still throwing with a comfortable lead here late, and now that lead even more comfortable.
And your first thought is there bad blood that went into this one ahead of time? That maybe they're seeking some revenge, or they just don't like it? But the only thing to me is, are they worried about playoff position?
That's how I try to ran him over, bro. Jordan Howard don't be doing shit, bro. When I play with him at Rags, he be running niggas over and shit, bro. I traded my second round pick for him last year. I'm mad as fuck. I want that shit back.
It's
trash.
And not a bad return. Here he gets it out to the 25-yard line. The Packer offense ready to get their next drive underway. They're sort of seeing themselves spiral out of control. Let's see if nowhere to escape, and he goes down. Mike Hughes came crashing in that time, got the sack.
We've been around this league for a while, and many coaches never pull their starting quarterback, almost no matter the situation. In this case, though, I think he's got to make a decision. He's taking a pretty good beating out there.
Yeah, with the deficit, maybe not wanting to risk an injury. Back to the sack on first down, Rodgers.
So, Brandon, we sat in with a lot of coaches, and when they talk about things they want to accomplish offensively, I'm not sure that sack and sack are on their play sheet.
Rodgers now after the sack. He'll lead the pack up on third and long. Rodgers gonna throw.
Whoa. Did I not catch that?
And way up past the 35 before.
Did he just get off on me like that?
A big gain of 28 as the drive continues. They don't need to run another play here before the 2-minute warning. Let's see if they do it anyway. Rodgers now to throw. And an alley to run.
Yeah, what the fuck?
Well, this defensive pressure has been constant all game long. The pass rush, the coverage, they've all been excellent, and now they'll tack on an interception here as this one continues to slip just further and further.
I got you, Dylan.
Following the interception, Cousins looking in
zone. Wow, I'm forcing that shit. Bro, who is that? Oh, Queen.
Oh,
that's big cousin. They just
drafted.
Is it?
They ain't get tackled yet. Nah, you, it's like week 11, bro. We could have his shit.
Badgley able to knock this one through. And then we'll stretch the lead up to three touchdowns now. It's a 21-point game. So it's three more points, and that widens this thing out even further here in the fourth.
And you know, in this league, you can never have it. But this widens it out, as you said. And now it's all about ball.
Punch that shit out.
And a pretty good return here. He'll be stopped just shy of the 25 at the 24-yard line.
The thing about me, though, like, Jamal, like, oh, he running empty. He done fucked up already. Hold on.
Get their next drive underway. They've lost this one. Their offense has struggled. Do they try to put together something here?
Oh, my God. He don't miss hit sticks, though. That nigga run that shit again. I ain't do my adjustments right.
I want to see something executed well before we get out of here. And now here's another interception. Picked off by Mike Hughes. And he will take this one home. It's a touchdown. That's the story of the game. They've been suffocating all game long on defense. They were suffocating there again in a big way.
And they've done it not just by out-athleting them, which is often the case.
I should kick on side and piss that nigga off.
They tried to throw at him and beating him into the punch each and every time. This was a defense that was well prepared.
This will be taken short. Then he'll take this across the 25. Couple extra yards up to the 27-yard line.
Bigger nine.
The Packer offense ready to get their next drive underway. They're down big here late. I don't know. You just
screen
drive here for pride.
Some people like to do that. I remember playing for a guy who threw down huge. It's almost a coach, what do you want to call? He just waved a hand like, who cares? Let's get out of here and do something some other time. But some teams like to do something at the end to feel a little bit better as they continue to move forward.
Yeah, probably just want to put this one behind them. To throw again on second down. Rodgers. It's caught here by Adams.
I'm not gonna time out. I'm not gonna time out. Oh, he cut a time out. I'm about to make that nigga run as another play. No, I'm picking this one. But I was supposed to have that one.
Seemingly silly with 1 second remaining in this game. Now a desperation throw deep downfield. And my goodness.
Oh, I was about to get up. That's like his third pick, bro. He going nuts, nigga. Fuck is that talking about? See me in traffic and all those niggas want to be fucking.
Second half that put this one on ice.
To get the sense that whatever was said at halftime obviously hit home. I think it's a little bit more than that, though. Obviously, there are words that are said, and hey, come on, guys, we have to play better. But sometimes it's just sharpening your execution, sharpening your focus, and maybe doing the things you practiced all week without major adjustments, just doing them better. And that got it done in this one.
So for the home team here, the great run they've been on continues as they move to 9-1 now. And they will hit the road next week. Meanwhile, for the Packers, they're going the wrong way as this will drop them to 3-7 now in the year. And they'll try to get back to their winning ways next week as they head to Santa Clara to take on the 49ers. I'm Brandon Gaudin. Certainly have to thank Charles Davis, my broadcast partner, and our entire crew. We'll catch you next time right here. It's the NFL on EA Sports.
Oh, this little dirty bitch, she live right over here on the east side. Bitch, swear she bougie. That bitch live over there off of me. Off of Maine.
Who was that?
In the apartment right there. Big bougie. That bitch got a fat ass.
Who? Who's recording her walking up the thing like that? I'm trying to see if I notice her. Yeah. I don't know her. She a rat though, I can tell.
Thank you.
on. How about a jet cross the road? I get support as my homie, there's so many bills. Cause bird in my drum and I top in the air. Switching these flows, if you look at my neck, while I'm letting it snow. I'm starting to get haters and buses alone. It's showing me love in my city. Yeah, this ain't hippies. Women like that, you know what I'm about. I'm not, this stereotypes. People not fit me, I'm bigger than late. Give everyone draws, I'm not a guard. Go park with a squad. I'm playing my part, let's get them LeBron. Losing the team off of Jackson and Hart. The homie calling from a cell. A couple of homies be making a thing. I just want all of the dudes to do well. I'm worried about taking a couple of L's. No sin for me, just win for me. Don't kill for me, just live for me. Keep it real for me, be easy, get to leave the bill for me like.
And on my heart, I give it all I got. Walk the walk and talk the talk. Take a higher, that's a god. And on my heart, no, I give it all I got. Walk the walk, talk the talk. Take a higher, that's a god. Never stopping, that's a must. Always winning, never lost. GPS another loss. GPS another loss. Who do it better than me, yeah. Vision of 2020, yeah. BBS company, yeah. Determination, laser focus. Banging all they do, they don't be taking notice. Taking notice. Taking notice.
Big titties is out there, no one heard me yet.
Now let's take a minute to see how you can improve your team. Start your week by installing your game plan.
Thank you.
Thank you. popping to them Scott has got them chocolates opening. Got them fixing up they octaves, now they truly focused in, I'm seeing 2020 visions. Daily manifesting premonitions. Best to keep it neutral, got my own religion. The brainwashed, gotta make your own decision. My word is James Bond, I stay on the mission. Coming for the top position, ain't no competition, man. Pull up in the top, it's missing. Put the opposition in. On that lane switching, this is what the game is. The young, incredible, honestly unforgettable. You would do like your belly show. This is over radio. Do this for my millennials. I be murdering any flow. I just had to let you know. The young, incredible, honestly unforgettable. You would do like your belly show. This is over radio. Do this for my millennials. I be murdering any flow. I just had to let you know.
Nigga, my car's down, sir.
Oh, it is?
Mm.
I'm gonna look at this.
My bitch done put all that shit on my keys. It's a Jeep. It's parked right in front. It's like gray. Hey, my brakes kind of fucked up, so be careful. Good.
Hey, this nigga was like, when I die, I give all my niggas permission to lie on my grave to they bitches.
I know, I see that shit.
You die, if you die, nigga, I'm lying on you, I don't give a fuck.
tell Brittany and God I ain't put that bitch on her name. See, I got my car. I swear to God on my mom, right now Brittany doing it for me. That's what I was just texting. She asking, she doing it right now, I swear to God.
And as soon as I get a job, the only reason why I haven't got a car yet is because I'm not trying to get a car payment without a job. So literally, like, the fucking money that they might have given me, like, while I'm out of work, while Footlocker is not open, bro, I'm thinking about to put that towards my down payment.
When you gonna get that shit? Like, how long it take to get it after you apply? Don't you gotta call them and shit?
I think my shit gonna come fast, cause like when I apply, they ask, are you military? Like, and have you been a part of military like within the past like year? So when I apply, and then they are like last like 90 days, and they ask me if I discharged from active duty or some shit like that, and it's this form that I have that discharged me from active duty, and they asked for it like in a day. I just faxed it from Justina's job, and then it's asking me the questions on my. It just asked me the question this morning on my stuff, like am I ready to work? Have I denied work and stuff like that? And then it says it's supposed to process within 24 hours and let me know when my first payment is going to come. But they got to get that form though first. They got the form. They just probably just got to attach it to my shit. I think it's probably going to come like this in a week. Because I think because I'm in the military, they probably my shit faster for real. Because like on the paper where it says that I had to fax in my form from the Army or mail it, that shit says Special Claims Division or some shit like that. So it shouldn't take that long though. For my mom, it's my mom like a mom, but it's like shit, if you ain't got no job here, you ain't got no bread, you gonna get back pay too. So like from the time that Corona hit, which was March 29th, you would get money all the way from there. You want to pay you literally all the way from that time.
No.
To now.
So my first apply, check like, my first check gonna be on my back pay?
I know my aunt, she got back pay of the CARES Act for $600. Like she got like $1,200 in one lump sum. I don't know if they're gonna give you the whole like WAP from the 29th, but you gonna probably get a couple weeks of back pay of the CARES Act, and then also with your unemployment though too. Like my unemployment.
Nigga, I still got. I'm about to call the IRS. The IRS shit open.
Is the IRS open?
Yeah.
I would think hell yeah, that shit don't stop.
So I'm gonna call them and get my my W-2s. Cause I lost them.
I'll probably do that, or you can that's a way for you to put that shit up though, depending on your job. But you probably won't even need your W-2 though.
I need my W-2s to file my taxes, man.
Oh, you tried to file your taxes too? Oh, okay.
Because I never did that still.
Yeah, they extend that shit to like June too. But shit, yeah, do that shit.
I'm gonna do it on TurboTax.
I might have my dad drop me off over there on the break for real. You hear me?
Huh?
I said I might have my dad drop me off over there on the break.
I got my car. I can come get you in a minute.
Oh, for real? Yeah. Alright, well, shit, come
get
me in about
like 30 minutes. I said, I come get you when I feel like it, nigga. Don't
give me
no
fucking. Give me like 30 minutes, bro.
My other remote broke, though, I swear to God.
You said what?
My other PS4 remote is broke.
Alright, I'll call you in like 30, 45 minutes.
Alright.
Don't try my patience. I'm a boy. I went for the set. Boy, I tell this nigga.
Don't have me touch on my breast. I'll be good.
Show don't stop, it's a long season. They planning on winning for the wrong reasons. Trying to get my number.
we have Tifton.
Do we got a pit of paper in this motherfucker? Fucked up my trader, bro. Accident.
Now let's take a minute to see how you can improve your team.
Thank you.
What's good?
What up, Will?
Not shit.
Shit, it looks wet, but it's dry.
I need to hear it.
Hey, so what's up with your leg, bro?
What you mean? You gonna get your ass beat. Nah, it ain't shit but not spamming the same play. That's it. Yeah, join that Facebook page though. That's how I be like dropping the streams and it got the rules and all that shit. But I give attribute boosts. Like say if your nigga get player of the week, I'm gonna give you 3 attribute boosts for that player. Like, and then like, yeah, then like niggas that win like the game of the week, I'll let niggas like bet attributes on the game of the week and shit. And it's like if you pick who win, I'll give you 3+. You get like MVP, you get like +10, shit like that. Yeah. Nah, I ain't got nothing for them. I should have did that though on everything, but I ain't got nothing for them. I can talk to the commish and do it. But I'm running the league for a gaming page though. That's why I need everybody to join that Facebook page.
Okay.
Yeah, they the ones that sponsoring it. That they the ones that gonna pay the winner. You feel me? $100. That's why nobody got paid, but you win $100 if you win.
This is a fantasy draft?
Yeah, it was fantasy. I had 32 users, bro, but after the draft, niggas started dropping off.
Yeah.
Then the nigga that the team you got, that's the nigga that called me a nigga yesterday. I had to kick his ass out of my league, too.
Oh.
Come to it, nigga.
Shit.
All right, bro. Hey, Wes, you know this bum ass nigga, don't you?
What up with it, Wes?
Yeah, he trash, bro. He, you know what I'm saying? He ain't never touched Beachcraft Field.
Yeah, he in there too.
Yeah. Nah, he don't play Madden. This nigga just sit here and smoke crack all day.
They stop playing.
One of my geeks.
They stop playing. Real,
but shit, you play Meech though. I don't know how good he is though. Yeah, then they gotta play flag and shit. Yeah. Alright, bro.
It seemed like I knocked you off your mojo a little bit,
man. Man. Yeah, this week I was playing trash. You was watching that shit. Yeah, bro, you knocked me off my little. But it's cool. I'm about to bounce back.
Bro, I ain't going to get no cap, bro. The Ravens nigga humble me.
Bro, but that's crazy, though, because he's not better than me, bro. That's the crazy part.
That's what I was trying to tell you before the game. It's not matchup, bro. Like, I think it's wrong shit.
That's dip.
No problem stopping.
Yeah, on everything.
The other niggas, it ain't like that, bro. I'm telling you, I didn't beat that shit. The matchup is a motherfucker.
For sure.
Well, shit, bro. I'm about to get ready to get this other game, man.
All right, bet.
Yeah.
Hey.
Oh, this thing, yeah. My bad.
No, hold up, nigga. You can't, bro. Nigga, this nigga ain't had 6 sacks in the season, bro.
Bro, I'm telling you, bro. He real, though, bro. Nigga barely played. He never, I don't think he even, he's probably played a whole season, like, twice.
That is a part of it,
but I don't feel like he a bust because at the end of the day, opposing teams still got a game plan through him.
No. The game plan's never went through him on any team. He's never been, like, the best person, even on the defensive front. Like, in Seattle, at the Seahawks, niggas Bobby Wagner. Niggas' game plan is from B. Wag, nigga. Not Jadeveon Clowney. When he was in Texas, niggas was game planning for J.J. Watt, not Clowney.
True. That's true. Well, fuck you. I'm out here.
Bitch ass nigga.
Well, hear me ask you, bro. Let me hit that, bro.
No, bitch, I just gave you one.
Let me hit that one, bro. Sorry.
I just gave you one.
We can smoke mine together, nigga. Which one we hit the blood then? Shit, we're gonna pick one, nigga.
Alright, bro. Let's just pass it, bro.
I'll tell you hard though, bro. Got all fast ass receivers.
Look at that, 78. You gotta get a sacks off of me. Why do you trash though? I need to get one of these.
I need a pen and paper though. I need to write these things. Bro, I know a nigga that.
Only you get one nigga, you gotta endorse it for. That's it. For the actual Olympics.
You're getting more, right? If you win the in the Olympics, nigga, you're getting more. You get paid by you. Oh, yeah, I mean, yeah, the endorsement. I mean, that's probably what the base is from the Olympics. But the country pay union is. You're going to be endorsed.
Yeah, the country union pay you 35 bands.
No, the Olympics pay you 35 bands, but the country's gonna pay you more. The country's gonna pay you. If you qualify for the Olympics, you're getting endorsed off the rip.
Yeah, you might make more, bro.
You gonna make like 100 something bands, bro, just for the Olympics.
Right.
If you win it, you probably make it like 200. Like, that's like a regular nigga. Like, you saying every Olympics, bro, he making like 5 mil. Some crazy shit like that.
Yeah. You said 5 mil?
Yeah.
That's nuts.
Cause, you know, I forgot his name, bro. He used to run for Ohio State. He went to Eastmore. His dad is Deshaun. His dad played on the 35 and up on my flag football team.
Cleveland?
His name might be Deshaun, too, or something. What's Deshaun's last name? I was calling Coach Sean. I forgot Coach Sean's last name. But he weird, bro. He got like a nose ring and shit. His son run for Adidas. But he up, nigga, he never qualified for Adidas. He told me how much, like, he told me how that shit worked. My football coach used to run for Nike. My little bit football coach. Like, he told me how that shit worked. Niggas are getting off, bro.
Yeah, I'm doing my Lisa. Trash anyway, bro. You always get on line and just quit, bro. I'm just
gonna. No, I don't stop saying that. I'm talking about I'm working on it. I'm quit. I don't quit. You know, playing center, support where you need to boss where you
I'm an ordinary person, but I'm paid. Wait a minute. Now.
honestly unforgettable. You would do like Chappelle Show. This is so perennial. Do this for my millennials. I be murdering any flow. I just had to let you know. Stay incredible, honestly unforgettable. You would do like Chappelle Show. This is so perennial. Do this for my millennials. I be murdering any flow. Yeah. I just had to let you know. Yeah. Give me that work and I can sell it. I put it on the line like I ain't selfish now. Nah. The story flip if I let you tell it. From my heart and soul in till you feel it. I ain't never faking, I'm the realest. Tupac in the prison, man, claiming his innocence. Cumberly, I'm the greatest rapper in the city. But any currency, I'm still guaranteeing my wins. This is coming from within, I stuff for real, I don't pretend. When the OG spilling knowledge, bet his best is opening. I'm a prophet to them scholars, got them chakras opening. Got them fixing up they actors, now they truly focused in, I'm seeing 2020 visions, daily manifesting on my premonitions. Best to keep it neutral, got my own religion. The brainwashed, gotta make your own decision. My word is James Bond, I stay on the mission. Coming for the top position, ain't no competition, man. Pull up in the top, it's missing the opposition, ain't all that lane switching, this is what the game is. It's the young, incredible, honestly unforgettable. You would do like Chappelle Show. This is a perennial, do this for my millennials. I be murdering any flow. I just had to let you know. It's the young, incredible, honestly unforgettable. You would do like Chappelle Show. This is a perennial, do this for my millennials. I be murdering any flow. I just had to let you know.
I've been online this whole time.